Today we are talking about cycloidal teeth. It is a form of teeth which is used in making gears in many mechanical devices. Here, this represents the pitch circle, and it is a tooth. Here, the face of tooth, that is this part, is always in epicycloid, and the flank is always lies in hypocycloid. That is, this is hypocycloid. This is epicycloid.